Good morning, class. I'm Daniel, and today we are going to be learning about simple past verbs. Now, we use simple past verbs when we're talking about actions that have completed in the past. So they happened in the past, they completed in the past, and they will stay in the past. Now, our sentence form for making sentences about simple past verbs are going to be subject, and then we're going to have a verb in the simple past form, and a complement. Now, conjugating a verb to the simple past form is very easy. Most verbs, you can just add an ed to the infinitive form, such as play, I played soccer yesterday, or cook, I cooked dinner tonight. But there are a few exceptions. If the word ends in e, you don't have to add another e and the d. Simply add a d. So if the word is change, I change my clothes. The second exception is if the word ends in y following a consonant, you must change the y to an I before adding the ed. For instance, carry. I carry the bag. Our last exception is if the word ends in a consonant, vowel, consonant order, you must double the last letter before adding the ed. For instance, hug. I hug my mom. Those are all the forms.